Let's play with AI! Hello, I'm Hidek, AI coordinator. Today, I'd like to introduce to an animation face generator using StyleGun 2. It uses Google Colab, so anyone can use it with just one click. You can find the program on the AI coordinator GitHub. You can find the URL in the comment section of this video. So let's get started. We are getting the program from AI coordinator GitHub. Let's do a git clone. Upload the program to your Google Drive. Open the file in Google Colab. Now you just need to run it. Select Run All Cells from the menu Run Time. Wait until the process is finished. Let's take a look at the parameter. Depending on the value of seeds, you can generate different images. The lower the number, the more similar the image will be. You can increase the number a little at a time to get a different image. You can see the changes in the image here. Let's try this on a video. Very interesting. At the end, I made a movie out of a lot of output.
What do you think? I was able to generate a lot of images. Did you have a favorite image? StyleGun is a very interesting AI. Today, we used a trained model. It takes time to run a model. I'll take to you later. Let's play the AI. Goodbye.